I was a teen mom, baby's father, gone, no longer in the picture. It was very hard for me to find a job. I could not afford childcare. It was a tough situation. I found myself having a really, really hard time getting diapers, holding down a job. I thought I knew what to expect. I walked in thinking that I'm gonna be completely judged. It wasn't that way. It felt welcoming. It felt warm. It felt good.
Sometimes it's the little things that help when you can't afford to go to the store. I had four kids and I was going through a separation. So basically had to look for resources to get extra things that I needed for the children. They have clothing, shoes, purses, houseware, dishes, clothes from infant all the way to adults. Then they give diapers and formula. If you need a crib, they'll find you a crib for your baby. It's a huge help.
It was kind of rough being a young parent and being in school and trying to make sure I have everything for them. And my three-month-old, she was in preemie clothes. They had clothes for her. They had a crib for her. It's a relief that I have someone here going through this with me. I'm not going through it by myself.
It wasn't just the relationship of I come here, I shop, I get things I need, but I was also going there and getting emotional support, which is not what I expected going there.
They was like they had open arms for me, and I really appreciated that. They was listening ears. If you needed a listening ear, you can actually feel the load being lifted off of his shoulders. And they showed me that love I needed at the moment.
They pushed. Jen, you should go back to school. And I did. College graduate, full-time job. I met a great man, got married. We bought our own home just last year. I am now able to volunteer there, so I'm finally giving back to a group of women that helped me for all those years. I know I got here because I worked hard, and I so appreciate the fact that they kept pushing. I'm just so grateful I walked in that day, because you have no idea the words of encouragement, of support that these women have to offer. These women are building relationships with the community. They make a difference. They need more support. They should get more support.